Yes, hello children. In the last video, we have discussed and learnt about the first exercise of quadrilaterals and also concept of the quadrilateral. Okay, so today in this video, we will discuss about the types of quadrilaterals. I think in the concept of quadrilateral, I have explained some shapes which are the So I have drawn some shapes of the quadrilaterals in which I have explained about the trapezium, parallelogram, rhombus, kite, and parallelogram, rhombus, square, rectangle, everything. So now we will discuss about the in each kind of quadrilateral. What is exactly trapezium? What is exactly parallelogram? What is exactly rectangle? Okay, so now first one I'm going to explain about the trapezium. Just in one line I will explain, no need to learn in detail. Okay, so here what is trapezium? So these are four diagrams in which one pair of lines are parallel. One pair of lines are parallel. The one pair of lines, a quadrilateral in which one pair of parallel lines, one pair of sides are parallel, then this is called a trapezium. Okay, here we will check these quadrilaterals. Is there any parallel? Like are these parallel? No. Are these parallel? No. It is slightly cross, it is slightly above. So there is no pair of lines are parallel, so these are not trapezium. Okay, so what is exactly the definition is, if one pair of sides are parallel, then the quadrilateral is known as trapezium. Okay, yes children, now we will discuss about the kite. It is kind of rhombus and it is a special type of quadrilateral. Okay, in which the two adjacent sides are equal in length. Here they are not parallel, they are equal in length. Okay, so this kind of quadrilaterals are known as kite. And here suppose here one more side is given, even though these are not equal in length, and these any two adjacent sides are not equal in length, so this is not a kite rhombus. Okay, these are kites, so we have to write a kite is a special type of quadrilateral, short form I'm writing like QUAD. Okay, so special type of quadrilateral in which two adjacent sides are equal in length. Okay, then these are also called rhombus, but it is called kite rhombus. Okay, this is a, in which these two, suppose I will mark with the red pen, this one and this one are equal in length, and these two are in equal in length. Here also, these two are in equal in length, these two are in equal in length. Then, that what does it mean? Two adjacent sides are equal in length. The quadrilateral in which two adjacent sides are equal in length are called kite rhombus. Okay, a kite has how many sides? Four sides. Yes children, this is third kind of quadrilateral. It is a parallelogram. In parallelogram, whatever you take, A, B, C, D, P, Q, R, S, so opposite lines are like two pairs of opposite sides are parallel. Okay, once again I'll repeat, in quadrilateral, if two pairs of opposite sides are parallel, then that quadrilateral is known as a parallelogram. Okay, This is third kind of parallelogram. Next, properties of parallelogram also we will discuss. What is properties? Properties of parallelogram. Can I write like symbol? This is symbol of parallelogram. Okay, what are properties? Yes, children. So, parallelogram completed. Now, properties of parallelogram. What are the properties? Suppose in this parallelogram, opposite sides of parallelogram are equal in length. These two are equal in length. Okay. And also opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. Opposite angles are equal in length. Opposite lines are parallel and equal in length. Opposite angles are equal in measure. Okay. Next, diagonal of parallelogram bisect each other. Diagonal of parallelogram bisect each other. Okay, and length of diagonals also equal. Okay, so these three are the properties. This is repeated, children. So three properties are very important properties of parallelogram. Okay, now we will discuss about the rectangle. In rectangle also, length of opposite sides are parallel and equal. Okay, and these two lines are parallel as well, equal in length. And rectangle is a parallelogram with equal angles also. Okay, in this opposite lines are parallel and equal in length, and all the angles are equal to each other. Each angle is right angle.
क्या हुआ?